Is Bughead a thing in real life or not? These two refuse to confirm that they're dating, but after these cute snaps from Paris, I think we have our answer. Not only am I a big Riverdale fan, but I'm also a massive Bughead fan. Betty and Jughead together, both on screen and in real life. Hey guys, I'm Chanel Herlin, and to find out what cute snaps I'm talking about from Paris, subscribe to our channel. So most of the Riverdale cast attended Rivercon in Paris this past weekend. What is Rivercon, you might ask? Well, from what I can gather, it's literally a weekend for the fans to enjoy everything Riverdale. A lot like Comic-Con, fans got to meet the cast, take pictures, get autographs, etc. But what I'm most excited about are the snaps the paparazzi got of both Lily and Cole kissing in public. Because this to me is even better than an Instagram official post. And because I don't think we'll be getting anything like that anytime soon, we've got to take all that we can get to try confirm that this romance off screen is real. My question, however, for all these celebs who want to be so secretive about their relationships is why? Surely being so undercover isn't fun, isn't pleasant. In fact, being so undercover just makes us talk even more. Rather, come out, say you're together, and then we'll leave you alone and let you do your thing. There'll be nothing for us to report on because we'll have our answers. That's a lie, there's always something for us to report on, but by being open and honest with us, we'll be less in your space. Reporting on a perfect relationship is boring, we don't do that. But we do love the gossip, so just rather give us all the deets. Do you guys agree with me here? They just attract more attention, like now, because they're so secretive. Have a look at the answer Lily gave at Paley Fest when she was asked about her relationship with Cole.
We get along great. I think some of my favorite scenes are with Cole. We work really well together. Yeah.
How boring is that answer? We know you guys are together. Hello, Paris. So replying like that is just lame. So yes, they've managed to stay under the radar for months, but now they've been caught. And maybe they wanted to be caught. I'm sure it's a little weight off their shoulders to let real Bughead live out loud. Let me know if you guys are loving this off-screen romance as much as me, and if you think they should just post a picture on social media, make it Instagram official, so that we can all move on. For more entertainment news, subscribe to our channel.